did you do?
I followed the advice online. Turns out it's illegal to alter the minds of children using Cold War CIA techniques. It's bureaucratic madness. Next, they'll be asking me to pay for a fishing license or something.
Dad, you do need a fishing license.
What's this world coming to when a simple taxpaying man like me can't even enjoy feeding himself and his family by throwing a little dynamite in the pond?